What is the external staircases? The external staircases is desirable to be provided for the high-rise building. It is purpose of the fire resisting, and the external stair when provided shall comply the following. External stair shall always be kept in the sound operable conditions. All external stair shall be directly connected to the ground. Entrance to the external stair shall be separated and remote from the internal staircases. Care shall be taken to ensure that no wall opening or the window opens onto it and close to the external stair. The route to the external stair shall be free of the obstructions at all the time. The external stair shall be constructed of non-combustible material. In the early slide, I will discuss what is the combustible material and non-combustible material. Combustible material is fire resisting and non-combustible is fire consumption material. So any doorway leading to the shall have the required external staircases required to the fire resistance. No external staircases used to the fire escape shall be inclined at the greater angle 45 degree from the horizontal. External stairs shall have the straight flight and not less than 1250 mm wide and 250 mm tread and riser not more than 190 mm. The number of riser shall be limited to 15 per flight. What is travel distance? The arrangement of the exit like a stair or lift in between the two arrangement exit which is accessed by the through a corridor or the passageway from one exit requirement like a stair to another exit requirement like a lift or stair between the distance is called the travel distance. So some precautionary measurement will be given for the when the planning of the travel distance. Number one, exit shall be so located at the travel distance on the floor shall not exceed the distance given in the table. Table 2 refers as per National Building Code. The travel distance of the exit room, the dead end of the corridor shall not be exceed the half distance specified. Except the assembly and the institutional occupant, in which cases shall not be exceed the 6 meter. Whenever more than one exit is required for any room, space or the floor of a building, exit shall be placed as a remote from each other as possible and shall be arranged to provide the direct access in the separate direction from any point in the area served. Here is the table which is taken from the National Building Code or the Building Bylaws or KMC Bylaws. It is the code rule for the travel distance for occupancy and type of construction. Here the maximum travel distance of the construction type 1 and 2, type 3 and 4, group of occupancy like the residential 30 meter for 1 and 2, 22.5 meter for 3 and 4. The educational building group B, institutional building group C, assembly building group D, mercantile building, industrial building, storage building and hazardous building. And the note given below, the fully sprinkling building, the travel distance may be increased by 50% of the values specified. If there is a proper arrangement of the fire related materials are fairly like a fire alarm, firewall, sprinkler, then the increase the travel distance 50% of the value is specified. Ramp shall be protected with the automatic sprinkler system and shall be counted as one of the means of access. it is the total content of the travel distance. Then I will go the next slide is horizontal exit.